Good day there, my fellow royal fans. Today's installment. According to a new book, Prince Harry was fuming after King Charles refused to put his wife Meghan Markle on the royal family payroll in 2016, just moments after Harry revealed his intention to marry the American ex-actress. The absence of Meghan on the royal paycheck was informed to Harry by the King himself, who said he couldn't afford to pay Meghan as a member of the royal family, as he was already supporting his own wife, Queen Camilla, and Prince William's growing family. The incident led to an exchange of insults and an aggravating distance between father and son. And Charles stopped taking Harry's calls after his son repeatedly asked for funds, allegedly. The book from which we know This Is Our King by Robert Jobson. He theorizes that the initial refusal from the King to accept Meghan as a working payrolled royal member may have been one of the few causes to the various public incidents between Harry and Meghan and other members of the royal family, which spawned one of the biggest controversies of the century. On another instance, the book claims that Harry had a strong inkling that William disapproved of Meghan and considered their romance a seasonal affair. Meghan felt Kate was standoffish from their initial meeting, and the tension continued throughout the years, as in-laws never really managed to have a normal or affectionate relationship between the two marriages. After Meghan and Harry left the royal family on January 8th of 2020 and started making problematic accusations, even Queen Elizabeth became turned off by the couple's behavior. After their 2021 interview with Oprah Winfrey, in which they heavily criticized the monarchy and accused the family of not accepting Meghan out of racist ideals. The late Queen described the wed couple's behavior as quite mad, and later came to believe that Harry was so consumed by his love for his wife that it was clouding his judgment, while other members of the royal family and the press started pushing the narrative that Meghan was a control freak, controlling Harry's every move. Despite the tension, Harry and Meghan are set to attend King Charles' coronation, and the book suggests that this event may lead to a reunion between the couples, which the public is surely waiting for. Thank you for watching today's installment. Like, comment, and subscribe for more, and goodbye for now.